Good morning, children. Welcome in GK class. Do you read newspaper daily? If your answer is yes, it is very good. And if your answer is no, you should read newspaper daily. You should also watch news on television. It will improve your knowledge as well as language skills. Today, we will read chapter 11. The title of the chapter is Diseases and Affected Parts of the Body. Dear children, all of us want that we should not get ill. But due to some reasons, we suffer from cold, cough, fever, and many ailments. When we get ill, first of all, disease must be diagnosed properly and then it should be cured. In this video, it has been mentioned that which body part gets affected when we suffer from different diseases. Please have a look.